I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign out of ChatGPT on all devices you're currently logged into the service on. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to chatgpt.com, and then sign into your account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Security in the menu on the left side of the window. Find Log Out of All Devices on the right side of the window, and then click Log Out All next to that. You'll be logged out of active ChatGPT sessions, including your current one, and you'll need to sign back in. It may take up to 30 minutes for some devices to be logged out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.